What's up, everybody? I'm Brian, BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2018-19 Hoops Basketball. This is 10-box case break number one. Everybody pick these up from eBay. Pink spots have not paid yet. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, that joined and paid on time. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Hoops. I cannot remember the last time I opened a pack of hoops. All right, we have to pick 10 out of the case. So open it up and throw the dice and pick on our 10. All right, one, two, or three on the dice, we'll do the stack. Four, five, or six, we'll do the stack. Good luck. That is a one. The remaining stack will be for break number two, which is on eBay. Yeah, I got this new camera stand today. I don't know about this. There will be a recap of all notable cards at the end of the break. If you want to fast forward through it, I guess. Got some other stuff in the store. You guys want to do some more tonight? Phoenix is within striking distance. I think there's 13 left. College Flawless Football, I think, has about 18 left. Thank you.
Have you guys seen any of this today? Can't imagine you sit around and watch hoops all day. But.
Is that better?
Awesome.
That's amazing that that's something that is actually Googleable.
Googleable?
Who do you guys think the best basketball rookie's gonna be? Ayton. Is he that good or is the class that bad? From what I'm hearing, this could be a generational class. Definitely needs better centers. 3 points is more than two. Well, I know what you're trying to say, but I think you're missing a key variable. And to answer your question honestly, it would be you. You would score more. How many people shoot 40% beyond the three? 4-3. Now here's the other factor, Shane. When you score within 5 feet of the hoop, I don't have the data, but I would imagine that there's a very high percentage of those shot attempts that you get fouled on, then you get a bonus shot. So even if you miss, that counts against your points, but if you miss and got fouled, now you get some points back. That miss doesn't count as the shot. Me too, because you're going to get the other team in a lot of foul trouble. And it's going to give a lot of people opportunities elsewhere to score. I'm with you, man. That's a very good point. It is much easier to become a good 3-point shooter than it is to grow to be 7'2". Yeah, just sign more Shaqs. What the hell? Come on. Yeah. Some people are even trying to breed athletes, like Equanimous St. Brown. His dad's weird. Married some weird... I don't know if he married her or not. All of his kids are from some German Olympic athlete or something like that. Yeah. Is it a white dude? Jason S. C. Something? Seahorn? No? People hated that guy for some reason. What's up, do ya? Gee, I hope everyone gets a card. That's funny. What about Nomar Garcia Perez kits? No, I haven't seen any Sapphire. Isn't that the, it's like the whole set is Sapphire? It's like just one complete set. No, I haven't seen any. What do you think about it? Do I need to find some? Jesus. That's a lot, man. All right, here we go. Javon Carter, purple. Andrew Wiggins, picture perfect. Giannis. DiVincenzo. Number to 2018, Donovan Mitchell. Andrew Wiggins, action shots. Man, Con Maker looks funny. How tall is this dude? 7'1", that's it. 7'1", 223. Gosh. Like a beanpole. Aaron Gordon. Sharif Abdur-Rahim. For the Hawks. Jason C. Damian Lillard to 99. Blazers. David Robinson. I'm just going to put all the upside down guys right there and we'll redo them. That's a nice card. Boom, Kevin Knox. Nyx is Lombard. Steph Curry. Ricky Rubio. DeAndre Jordan, Clint Capella, to 199, Joel Embiid, Porzingis. Man, look at a young Shaq. Dominique Wilkins. He's a cool dude. I met him. D'Angelo Russell to 199 for the Nets. Diallo Hot Signatures. Hamidou. OKC, Benihana. What? Yeah. Rafer Elston. Rockets. They did. I was looking at it like, this doesn't make much sense. Houston. Chad T. Diallo, purple, LeBron, action shots. That card goes to the Lakers. $10.99, Steph Curry, championship moments. Karl Malone. Kareem Prince, Kemba Walker. Trae Young, Hot Signatures, Atlanta. Jason C. again. Hotlanta. Who was the other Hawk? Raheem. Robert Williams, Rookie Inc. Celtics. $2.99, Kawhi Leonard for the Raptors. LeBron's 2018 road to the finals. What a terrible card. They're like, hey, how do we make the ugliest card ever? I don't know. Let's get a kid that's super pale with red hair and put him on a lime green background. Ooh, Bill Russell doing a little Draymond Green ball kick there. All the cards ship, DJ. Werter. Bruce Brown to $199. Joel Embiid to 2018. Drebko to $199. Sam Bowie for Portland. Benihana. Jimmy Buckets. To 25, Victor Oladipo. LeBron to $999. Wow. That one got cut. $2018 to $999. Wow. Feel probably most of them, Shane. Scalabrese to 99. Marvin Bagley, Sacramento. Jason C. Man, it's been a good break so far. Bridges, Phoenix. Dan Outdoors. Landry Schmidt. I like that picture of Dennis Smith Jr. dunking. /99, Patty Mills. Ish Smith. Hoops Inc. Detroit. Yeah. Well, the Sixers aren't too much better of a place either. Mike Scott /199. Kevin Huerter. Atlanta, having themselves a nice break. Steph The upside down cards are not very exciting. You don't want to play in Phoenix? Philly's got a great track record lately. Steven Jackson. Indiana Pacers. All-Star Treasures. I think there's another one of these ending tomorrow night, if you guys want to throw some more bids. That'd be better than tonight. Amplifiers, maybe? Amplifiers, Steph Curry. Actually, let me check on that real quick. Nope. Nothing ending tomorrow. No breaks tomorrow. We'll resume on Friday. Friday got archives and hoops ending, plus Prism Football. It's in the store. Flawless Baseball. /99, Kevin Durant. Picture perfect LeBron. Can't believe LeBron's on the Lakers. Carl Anthony Towns. Lonzo Ball, oof, rough corner. $4.99, Chris Paul. Ooh, nice one. Luka /99. Spencer Haywood for the Lakers. Chad T with the Lake Show. Dennis Smith Alexander, Shy Alexander, Clippers. Kobe. Both to 2018, Brown and Redick. Some crazy uniform. I can't remember the last time I saw the Nuggets play. Eric Bledsoe to 199. Kimba. Giannis. Lacing them up. Nicholas Batum to 199. Steve Nash. LeBronimal to 2018. A lot of cards. Devin Booker. Will Barton to 199. Steve Kerr to 99. I love Steve Kerr. Kyrie. Maurice Harkless, Portland, Benihana, TJ McConnell, 6 out of 25 for the Sixers. Shane, how's the gig going? Still super excited about it? That's good. It's a good thing. It's far better than not a lot of work all of the time. Unless you're making the same. Dante DiVincenzo. Divis. Whatever. That's his name. Jay Gross. DiVincenzo, thank you. D Vincenzo. /99, Rodney Hood. No freaking way. Are you serious right now? Nicholas G. Welcome to Awesome Land. Kevin Durant, 17 out of 25. Boom. I think he got all of it on there, too. This kid's going to be so good. Jason Tatum to /999. To /199, Thomas Satoransky. Tomas. Chicago Bull. A member of the Miami Heat? None of the above. Wishful thinking. I want to go watch KD play. A wizard? You think he's going to go to the Wizards? No way. Why? Wait, why do you think that? He's too soft to play at home.
I agree.
Sorry about that. Kids are up. One of the kids are up wandering around. Sleepwalkers. It's about one of the craziest things you can see. Just your kids sleepwalking, not knowing what the hell they're doing. Tony Parker to $199. Brad Doherty for the Cavs. That's really what happened, is I had to go take a nap. Actually, this is really good, except for all the... I mean, how big is the base set? Like 350? Good God, why do they need all these base cards? You know what I'm saying? Jay, how far are you from the brat stop? To 99, Damian Lillard. The NBA, where a 6'3" person can look little. The brat stop. The most wonderful place in the world. It's probably it. It might not even be there anymore. It's a... super awesome restaurant, bar, gaming, sports hub. Right on, I think, 50. On your way into Kenosha from Illinois. They used to have, like, some pretty good bands there, too. Live music. It's really big. I want to say it was 3 stories. 3 levels. And, of course, the best cheese curds you've ever had. Probably pretty good brats too, but I typically don't eat those. You got a problem with Kenosha? True holiday to $199. I hate these beginning of the year products when every guy's on a different team like that. Like, okay, Tony Parker's a Hornet. That's the first thing that comes to mind when you see Tony Parker. That's a badass card. Jason Tatum. God, I can't wait to pull a Charles Barkley auto. It's been so long since he signed. Why? Too close to Illinois? Well, where are you? You're by Appleton, right? Or maybe I'm thinking of somebody else. I never look at addresses when shipping. Kevin Horter, number 2. That's a different version, I think. The other one was a hot signature. Can't call it a hot rookie. It'd be associated with that crappy hot rookies product that they made 2013. Blech. I think that was only football, though. Thank God. Milos Teodosic. $10.99. My pronunciations of Eastern European people are amazing. Marquise Chris. For the Rockets. All right, that's it. Let's recap it. Aside from the 9 million freaking cards right there, I'm pretty happy about this. I haven't had a chance to sleeve all these yet, but here's your recap. Kevin Durant to 25. Awesome. We'll go through the parallels first to 99. The greens are to 99. That one's to 25. TJ McConnell. Kerr to 99. Bledsoe to 199. Dennis Smith Jr. to 199. Luka Doncic to 99. KD. Patty Mills. Chamet to 199. Scalabrese. Oladipo to 25. Jonas Yurbko to 199. Kawhi to 99. Steph to 99. D'Angelo Russell and Joel Embiid both to 199. D. Lillard to 99. All right, here's your autos. Marquise Chris for the Rockets. Kevin Horter. Atlanta, Brad Daugherty, The Land, Dante DiVincenzo. Gotta go slow with that one. If I do it like 100 times, I can get it. Maurice Harkless. Shai Alexander. Nope. Still missed. Spencer Haywood. Steven Jackson. Kevin Huerter. Huerter, I think. Ish Smith. Bridges. Marvin Bagley. Kevin Knox. Trey Young. Sam Bowie. Robert Williams. Rafer Elston. Diallo. And Sharif Abdur Rahim. That is it on this one. Check out my store right there, bh35sportscards.com. That's where all the breaks are. There's a couple more actually still on eBay. More hoops and some archives. Next time they end our Friday, and they'll break on Friday. So that's it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. Hope to see you again.